If you install the Windows 11 update version 23H2 and your sound is no longer working, this could be happening because Windows Update damaged your audio drivers. So in this tutorial, you will learn how to fix your sound in a quick and easy way.